The officer on watch, OOW, when on duty is in charge of the ship's navigation and safety. While on the bridge, he is the representative of the ship's master and must carry out all the orders as put forth by the latter. While navigating the ship, the officer in charge has to take independent decisions to ensure a smooth passage of the ship. However, every shipping company provides a list of situations wherein the officer on watch must call the ship's master to the bridge to avoid any kind of danger for the ship. These instructions are given in the shipboard operational procedures, and it is imperative for every OOW to follow them. When should officer on watch, OOW, call the ship's master? Below is the checklist of situations wherein the officer on watch should call the ship's master. Danger to the ship because of traffic or movement of other ships. Danger to ship or ship stability because of heavy weather. Malfunctioning of alarms or signaling equipment. On encountering restricted visibility. Difficulty in maintaining a proper course. Breakdown of propulsion system, steering gear, or machinery. Malfunctioning of radio equipment. During maneuvering. On sighting land or navigation mark that can turn out to be dangerous. Breakdown of essential navigational equipment. On encountering navigational hazards such as rocks, icebergs, or shipwrecks. Failure to sight land or navigation mark. Sudden change in sounding or readings at inappropriate time. On encountering suspicious ship or boat heading towards the ship. On receiving emergency or important message from nearby port or ship. On encountering any suspicious floating object in piracy-affected area. Apart from the above-mentioned situations, the officer in charge should always call the master in case of an emergency or when in doubt about a particular situation. Once on the ship, the master would take the control of the ship. This has to be recorded in the ship's logbook. Thanks for watching.